I will say that we are not going to stop pushing the envelope until the police officers, the bad ones that were responsible for what happened to Jameel, come forward. And we have plenty of people that are with us and that are on board with us even tonight that are watching, that are keeping their eyes open. Now, yesterday there was a shooting. I believe 4 people got shot. And I know the conversation will come up about the black-on-black crime. Here's the difference. Those guys out on the street, they didn't take an oath to protect and serve. You understand? They didn't stand before the mayor and the city council and take that oath. Police officers did. When a young man goes to the police department seeking for help and turns up dead and nobody has any answers and there's no arrests, watch how fast the people get arrested for what happened last night. How come there's no arrests? There's nothing going on with what happened to me. We're going to keep pushing and we're going to keep pushing hard until that takes place. That's what you call an activist. Patterson's one of the only cities where everybody's called an activist. But when the real fight is on, the people that are still standing, those are the activists. So as a proud activist who fights hard for the community, I'm here to let you know that it's going to be justice for Jameel, or we're going to keep on fighting. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Max.